I love music. Growing up in Memphis, Tennessee, I mean, blues is kind of, I mean, it's the mecca for blues. And I think it was sixth grade or seventh grade when I finally had my first band. We covered Blink-182 songs and thought we were so cool, which we were. And then I moved to California, and it was just kind of me and an acoustic guitar. And I think that year I asked for Christmas for an ukulele because I wanted something that was a little bit different. And I hated going to these parties and everyone would be like, "Oh, you got a guitar? Let me play." And they were so much better than I was. And to the point where I was like embarrassed to play. So I was like, I'm gonna find an instrument that no one else can play and I'm gonna master it. I'm gonna get so good at it that then I'm like, "Oh, you got an ukulele? Let me see that." And be that guy. I think what's special about the ukulele and why it's such a happy instrument, it was always kind of, when I had anxiety, it was what I used to calm me because I was so afraid of falling back into doing drugs. I refused to take anything that would calm anxiety. I would refuse to take like a Xanax or anything like that. The doctors would be like, "Well, this will help." I was like, "No, music will help." And that was always kind of my calming force, was music. And I think the ukulele kind of falls in that, like, you just feel happy, you feel good when you hear it. And I love it.